for you.
$500 million is worth wasting $2, I guess.
But they're all playing the same game. And they admit they don't think their odds are that great.
You know, it's very hard to hit the right numbers.
I hope my luck holds out and no one else's does.
So then what are the odds? We took this question to UTEP math professor Larry Lesser.
So it's not going to be unusual if someone wins this massive jackpot, but it would just be pretty amazing if it happened to you or someone you knew.
Here's why he says it's not unusual. After doing the math, he found that someone has a 1 in 175,223,510 chance of winning tonight's jackpot.
Suppose you have a stack of typing paper. It's the probability of picking a particular sheet from that stack of typing paper if the stack were 11 miles high.
But if you ask these people why they play, it's not always because they think they're going to win.
All right, thanks.
Hopefully it's a big winner.
But rather, it's for the chance to imagine what they would do with the money they've won.